We're going to see right here, Alexei Yemelin comes in. Looks like an innocent-looking play on Patrick Sharp, where he just goes to finish his check. And Sharp immediately goes down, and I think Yemelin just catches him in the right knee, possibly his MCL. It's one of those innocent-looking plays where you get the knee against the...